Oh, okay. Ready? That's not creepy or anything. I'm nervous. That's creepy as fuck. Oh, ew. Gnarly. Huzzah! Bitches better not jump me, motherfuckers! Nice. Oh, baby. Insert Britney Spears back in the good old days. Ah! Ah! Please don't kill me! Ah! Oh, it gave me anxiety. Oh, it made me so fucking nervous. I did not enjoy that. That's for fucking sure. It was terrifying. Ooh, I'm getting so rich. Me.
Sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be. You know?
I know.
Prepare systems online. Loading system reinitialized.
I better not get fucking jumped.
Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
That's me, motherfucker. Fucking terrifying. Hate that bullshit. Fuck! God damn. Motherfuckers. And nobody jump me. I'm gonna freak out. God damn it. Fuck! Making me so antsy. Fuck. Not a vibe. Motherfucker. Motherfucker.
The tram was jamming the whole system.
I'm heading back to tram control. Should be able to call you a ride to the bridge.
Good. Just hurry. I keep hearing noises. Right under our feet.
That's creepy. Okay. Ah! I don't like that for me. I see you motherfuckers up there. Ah! I did not enjoy that. I'm apparently just dragging this dead guy with me. YOLO or whatever, I guess. That's the cool thingamajig. I used to upgrade my armor and shit. Is that not in here? Oh shit.
Maintenance complete.
Maintenance complete.
We're on board. Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Don't die.
The lockdown's lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol?
Standard emergency protocol? I don't fucking know, man.
We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
I don't fucking know about that.
We'll see.
Here's hoping I don't get fucking murked. Shit is scary. I am a pussy. Not built for this. Like, not at all. Well, damn, their siren's going off. They must be coming for me. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but that's loud as fuck on my end. Fire truck, baby. Ah, I see you motherfuckers. Ah! Coward! That was fucking stressful.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. There's no survivors. Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
Well, that sucks, my guy. Ooh, safe spot. Forward progress, baby. Please check in on belongings. Fuck you. I refuse. On a basis of fuck you. Go team! Where you at? next, dog. Sorry, I'm reading this nerd shit. I want to know what he did. Also, was his name Paul or Pool? Time to gossip, lady.
Have you gone? Is that good?
Haley, I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with... They're fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac...
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
Oh no!
Go!
Oh no! Did she die? Fuck, she died. Ah! Motherfuckers, you did that on purpose. Bugger. You killed my bestie. That's right, motherfucker.
Isaac, what's happening down there?
Justin's gone. The Kellyanne tells him. The Singularity Core overloaded.
No!
Kellyanne was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing.
Well, you never should have shown up in the first place.
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay. Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut.
I love how you're acting as if I'm more than an engineer.
With his codes, we... What was that?
Don't die.
Chen?
No! Sorry guys, just trying to make sure I'm going the right way, baby. They ate my boy. Well, that fucking sucks. Damn. Money. I don't really know what I'm supposed to use credits for, but I'm gonna pick that shit up. Don't mind me, I had to take a quick potty break. You know how it goes. That's one dead bitch. Multiple dead bitches. Sorry guys, that's my bad. Forgot I had that. I thought I turned it off. It was supposed to be my wake-up alarm, but clearly I was already awake. Damn, that's a lot of money. I want that. Let's see what this looks like, baby. Is that what I was already wearing? Did I just put on my own clothes that I was already in? Feels like that's what I did. Food! Well, I did nothing. Thought I'd try. Hey, fuckers! There we go. Ooh, baby. Hell yeah. Extra health, bitch. Okay, I thought that was where I was supposed to go, but... This doesn't look sketch at all. Totally doesn't look like I'm about to get fucking murked. Level 1 required, bitches. Okay, maybe not, alright. Oh, come on. Fuck off of that. I will figure this out. That was fucking annoying. Hi, dying lady. That fucking sucks for you.
They all came back.
Oh no, she dead. Held on for a while though. Look at all these dead bitches. Hell yeah. Sorry guys, I need to make a phone call, so I'm gonna pause this really fast and mute. Alright, guys. So she wasn't even there, so I called her for no fucking reason. Happens a lot. I should have fucking called her earlier when I woke up. Ooh, save. I'm gonna get axe murdered, am I? There we go. God damn it. Alright, there we go. Ah, looks horrific. Evacuate this area immediately.
Access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. And Cole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die.
Well, apparently not.
If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Ooh, what's this? Okay, hold on. I'll sell some stuff. Hell yeah! Let's see what changes. Probably nothing, honestly. That looks like a torture chamber. Decked out, baby! Ooh, safe spot. Stop! All right. Safe spot? Where'd you go? There you are. Terrifying. Guys, give me just a second. Hiya. I'm not nomming on mom. Hi, big man. You're such a good boy. You're such a good boy. Sorry, just fawning over my pooch. I don't know if y'all can hear it, but he's breathing loud as fuck. Alright. Continue on or whatever. Find hydrazine tank. What if I don't want to? Ah! Why is it dark in here now? Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Ah! I really don't like that. What the fuck? That was fucking creepy. Not a vibe that I'm down with. Hello? Am I gonna die in here? Is this the end or whatever? Money. What am I looking at? What's happening? Is it any exciting as I thought? Ah! Ah! What the fuck? Ah! Ah! That was a weak ass gun. Okay. Huzzah! Genius. No. Leave me alone! She's stressing me out. There we go. I'm not gonna die, am I? Oh, terrific. Who that scared the fuck out of me? There's always Peng, whatever that means. Thank you. go in here. This gives me spooky vibes. I'm nervous. I'm a nervous purvis. Please don't tag me. Good job, me, I guess. Huzzah me. Time? Is that what that says? Hold on. Meat Co. Snacks. Delicious. Well, that did nothing.
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find the coal?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
I refuse. Working slowly is the only option. Oh, you motherfucker. Get me out of here. Don't want to be here. Fuck, where do I go? Fuck!
Took one step out of the captain's desk and Chandler, that thing, he almost got me.
Okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Ooh. motherfucker! My heart like that. Fucking horrific. Okay. Save here. Alright guys, I think I'm about to end this video here. You know. I mean, sounds like a plan to me. You know, like, comment, subscribe, all that exciting nonsense bullshit. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Bye.